looks abandoned.
Keep searching. Nada. Is it really nothing?
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello? They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Ah! doing now? Tyra. Come here. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. This looks promising.
Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. Downhill. 24, 25, Constance.
Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man.
Come on.
Yeah, it's funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell. At our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Baxter Resort. Tall round building. Baxter Resort. Tall round building.
Empty.
Hear them? I see what it was. Watch my back. Go, girl.
It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Hello.
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
What the fuck?
Pressure got loose!
Ha!
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Thank you.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Take him.
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home.
I'll soon be free from earthly trials. This body red in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go singing home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a